From fake art to the real deal now, and in an Australian first, multi-award-winning Anangu artists from the APY Arts Collective have opened their own permanent Sydney-based gallery. The APY Gallery will provide a unique space for emerging artists to sell their work and develop their skills and profiles.
For any artist, this is the stuff dreams are made of. The two-story APY Gallery, located just a few blocks from Sydney's National Art School, wasn't large enough to hold the crowd, which turned up to its grand opening. It's the first of its kind, fully Aboriginal artist-owned and governed.
I would like to say that we have expanded the APY from the desert to the coastline. To send works here is a privilege for the whole world to see.
I think it's really nice up this way. I've never been here before, but it's really good.
The APY Gallery will give Anangu the possibility to engage in artist-in-residence programs, improve their skills, and grow their profiles.
This story came about, took about 5 years. This idea was really about Peter. He wanted to start a gallery in Sydney here.
Young people gotta become working. Salary, you know, and APY, wheeled out, and we teaching all that, you know.
In the remote APY lands, art centres are some of the few places where Anangu can earn a stable income. The hope is for the Sydney Gallery to provide more sustainable employment opportunities. When the elders, many of them established artists, say the gallery is their gift to the next generation, it's not an exaggeration. A significant component of the startup capital for the gallery came from the 10 art centers that formed the APY Art Collective. Their success is based on their business model. 100% of profits go back to the business, 80% of which goes back to the community, and 80% of that slice goes straight into the artists' pockets.
We finally got this opportunity and we got this space now. This is our space and it belongs to APY. And you can buy direct from Indigenous people and, you know, to have this one-on-one contact and showcase emerging, and then we can showcase any form of art in the near future.
Buyers can rest assured they'll be purchasing genuine, ethically sourced works. The new APY Gallery's aim is not to disrupt the traditional Aboriginal art market in Sydney, but to feed off each other.
This is a stage for people to appreciate the works that are going on with our younger generations, and that, you know, once they become established in this emerging art, as, you know, in this gallery space now, they will step up into other gallery spaces, that we also have this relationship with other, you know, big art gallery names in Sydney here, and that it's very important that we still have those relationships with these galleries.
And after having sold more than 50 works in their first 2 days in business, there's reason to believe in a bright future ahead.